Before Jesus left the earth, he gave us very specific assignments. We like to call these finish lines. But these are things that we're meant to finish as the church. He said in Mark 16, tell everybody who I am. Well, we need to know how many people there are, where they are. Matthew 28 gives us several finish lines. We need to disciple everyone in the world. Every nation, every people group has to be discipled. Well, we know then we have to know how many people groups there are, where they are, what language they speak. We have to have the Bible, so it has to be translated into those languages. We have to engage them with the scriptures, or it doesn't do any good. What if they don't read? We have to have an oral presentation. We know in Matthew 25 that when we stand before the Lord, he's going to ask us about the areas of compassion and justice. Every one of us are going to have to answer that. And it's implied that we need to have a church presence or a place where people can gather as believers. These are all finish lines. These are the things he gave us to do. It doesn't matter what we're involved with, what our career track is, we're students in school, whatever it is, all of us are going to have to give a response back to the Lord of what we did in these things that he entrusted to us. So let's finish. Let's quantify, measure these things, and let's go do it together.